to the octagon. Robbie Lawler.
You ready?
Augusto
ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Montana. Black trunks for Lawler. Strikes.
Vicious combination.
Oh, big right hand.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep. Swing and a miss.
Rocked him with that right hand. Big power in that hook. Huge uppercut misses.
Nice uppercut. Oh, he's landing it well. Wow, swing and a miss.
Powerful right hand.
Good combinations.
Oh! Hard straight punch. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. He lands a elbow.
Oh, got caught. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
There's a nice combination.
Straight punch.
Vicious shots at the body.
Big left hand. Nasty combinations here.
He connects with the left. Good kick to the leg of his opponent. Continuing to land his strikes. Joe, we can see the game plan here.
Oh, another one!
Nice combination.
Robbie's in big trouble, Mike.
High kick!
He heard him. Big head kick, and this may end the fight. And he's back up again. Big shot!
Hold him with that uppercut.
Montano with the left. Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these. Watch for that head kick again.
Nice uppercut right there.
That's the end of round number one. A great back and forth battle in that round.
Just about everything you'd ask for. Both fighters hurt. Both fighters hurting their opponents.
You can take that.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. Second round.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's going to get knocked out.
Lawler gets caught by a solid uppercut.
Oh! This could be it right here. Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.